friends, today we'll perform the experiment to find the breakdown voltage of transformer oil. There are four important electrical properties of any dielectric. That is, number one, dielectric strength; second, loss factor; third, insulation resistance; and fourth, permittivity. Out of these four properties, the dielectric strength is the most important. This dielectric strength is equal to breakdown voltage divided by distance between the electrodes. So in today's experiment, we are finding the breakdown voltage of the transformer oil. Once we get the breakdown voltage and the gap spacing between the electrodes, we can find out its dielectric strength. So this is the transformer oil test kit. Inside this, there is one high voltage transformer rated for 60 kV. KVA rating is 1 kVA. Input to this high voltage transformer is through this auto transformer. 0 to 230 volts, output will be 0 to 60 kV. There is one sensitive relay in this test set. As soon as there is spark over between the spheres, it detects the current and isolates the high voltage transformer from the circuit. This is test cell. Inside this test cell, you can observe two hemispherical electrodes. Hemispherical electrodes are there to generate uniform electric field. The gap spacing is adjustable. We have to pour 400 ml of the oil in this test cell. Objective is both these electrodes should get immersed in the oil, and then adjust the distance to 2.4 mm, and then we have to apply the voltage. This is slip gauge. This is called as go, no go type slip gauge. One side is 2.4 mm, other side is 2.45 mm. Objective is, when we are adjusting the gap spacing, 2.4 mm should go and 2.5 mm should not go. So you can observe 2.5 mm is not going. It means we have adjusted the gap spacing to 2.4 mm. Now I will pour 400 ml of oil in this test cell. This testing of the oil we are performing as per IS 6792 of 1972. So as per that standard, we have to keep the gap spacing to 2.4 mm. We adjusted the gap spacing to 2.4 mm and pour down 400 ml of the oil. Now we'll keep this test cell on this overhangs. Now one sphere is connected to high voltage, other is connected to earth. Now this is door of this high voltage test set. If we keep this door open, we will not be able to energize the high voltage transformer. You can see the limit switch here. This is limit switch. When we close this door, this gets pressed. NO contact becomes NC, and after that only we can apply the high voltage. Switch on. This indicates that dimmer state output is in zero position. If it is not in zero position, we will not be able to energize the high voltage transformer. You can see it. Now I have increased the position from zero to somewhere else. Now this is high voltage indicator. I am pressing this. The high voltage is not getting on. Now I will bring this to zero position. This indicates the set is ready. I will press this. Now HT on. Now I will slowly increase this voltage. You can see the spark over between the spheres.
Now the spark over has occurred. Therefore, the high voltage transformer is disconnected from the circuit. Now to measure the voltage, this is memory button. I will press this and I will get the voltage at which the spark over has occurred. This is 20 kV. So spark over of the transformer oil, that is breakdown voltage, is 20 kV in the first reading. Now we have to take out this sample. We have to stir the oil gently so that impurities are homogeneously distributed. Then again we have to check the distance between this electrodes is 2.4 mm. Then if there is any air bubble, we have to remove it and we have to take 6 reading. The objective is uniform, the impurities are not uniformly distributed. Therefore, we have to take 6 readings and finally we have to take the average of these 6 readings. So, first reading is 20 kV. Now, I am stirring the oil gently. I am checking this distance between the spheres. Now see, it is 2.4 mm, this side is going, 2.5 mm side, it is not going. Now I will check for the air bubble if any. There is no air bubble. Now I will repeat the procedure. Now before applying the voltage, we have to wait for 1 minute. I waited for 1 minute, now I will repeat the procedure. Supply on. This is in zero position. Set is ready. HT on. I will increase the voltage. You can observe the spark. Now I will check the reading. It is 18 kV. So in this way we take 6 readings and finally we take the average. That will be the breakdown voltage. So this breakdown voltage, average breakdown voltage divided by spacing, that is 2.4 mm, will give the dielectric strength of this transformer oil. Thank you.